our hands together in the center of the chest, please. Inhale and exhale. Focus on the infinite. Inhale and exhale. And the Om Namo, Guru Dev Namo, I bow to that infinite grace. I bow to the teachers, the helpers, the infinite, transparent, angelic force. Inhale. Om Namo. With this meditation that was given September 23rd, 1997 by Yogi Bhajan in New Mexico. It's called New Mexico 246. And the mantra and the mudra are for manifesting money, prosperity, and wealth. And in this, we'll be using the prosperity mantra that has 40 words, and 32 of them are the word kara. So if you can chant that correctly, you've got most of it. We'll be pulling on the navel and then striking the tongue up against the upper palate in the middle of the mouth. There's four hud, and then they insert one word, the gobinde, upande, udare, apare, hariyam, kariyam, nirname, akame, the Guru Gayatri mantra. Sustainer, liberator, enlightener, O infinite, destroyer, creator, nameless desire. Those are the words behind the Guru Gayatri mantra, the meaning. And then Har means God. Creative force, however you want to look at it. Take your hands, they're flat, the thumbs are stretched away from the palm. Turn it so it's face up, left is on the bottom, right is on top. Cross at the fingers only. Thumbs point straight ahead, not out to the sides, but straight ahead. The elbows are into the sides, down by the side, and there's no bend in the wrist. Sit calm and peaceful, roll the shoulders up a little bit. Let the neck go tall and the chin slightly in. And we'll let the meditation work on us. This is the version by Yogi Bhajan's secretary, Narini. And Guru Prem, together.
Thank you.
silence and become totally thoughtless, think nothing. Bring your left hand on the center of the chest, palm against the chest, right on top. Inhale deeply, please. Now squeeze. Squeeze the body. Pressure the hands on the heart as hard as you can. It'll help get rid of all sickness and disease potential. Blend on the knees, the legs, the thighs, the shoulders, just squeeze everything. Inhale, now hold and press strongly, please, letting all disease and sickness break up. Fire out, and last time now, inhale, strongly, please, inhale, now pressure. Go to the ethers and bring all the energy into the tissues in the body. Heal, heal, heal. And stop now.